In his rookie season, Montrevious Adams played in only 7 games where he had just 5 tackles. Contrast that with last year, and the big man out of Auburn saw action in all 16 contests with 1 start while finishing with 26 tackles and 1.5 quarterback sacks. At this point, Packers defensive coordinator Mike Pettine has not only said he's the most improved player on the team, quote, "When I first got here and met him in the spring, my opinion wasn't real high," and he knows that. It was one where he challenged him, and I think Jerry Montgomery has done an outstanding job with Mon. He came back from the offseason, and he'd lost a bunch of weight. By the end of the year, he was playing some quality minutes for us and made some plays, and I would not have predicted that coming out of training camp. He's a guy we are going to depend on, and he's shown flashes of it. Well, Adams has also earned the praise of the Packers' best defensive lineman, Kenny Clark, who knows just how much potential Adams truly has. Quote, "Just mentally, he took just a lot of steps, and we already knew he had the ability. He's quick off of the ball. He's strong, like country strong. It's crazy. So we wanted him to get the mental part down and really take the offseason serious, come back in shape. And he did all those things, and we're just excited to see how he does this year." Now, the development of Adams along Green Bay's defensive front allowed the Packers to release Mike Daniels at the beginning of training camp, and he realizes the opportunity ahead for him, especially after dropping 15 pounds in the offseason. Quote, Adam said, "I just want to be able to run wherever I wanted to go. I wanted to be able to make it and make it efficiently, do something to the ball, get the ball out, anything about on defense, and just be able to play every down that they need me. Really, for me, it's just about being consistent on the field, just the main thing to be from a fundamental standpoint, and just to keep going every play, letting my fundamentals catch up to where I was physically and athletically, and just learning the game." Now, Adams' play also caught the attention of Brian Gutekunst, who was excited to see what he can accomplish in his third season. Quote, "We're really optimistic, and like I said, when he's in the game, when he's had his opportunity, he's shown up. We expect him to do the same as he gets more snaps. He's been on a steady upper trend since we got him, and I think the more opportunities he's got, the more he's shown."